Hello. From March 5th to March 11th, 2021, the Brazil-Canada Chamber of Commerce will be hosting the 15th edition of the Brazil-Canada PDAC, taking place during the 2021 PDAC Virtual Convention, which includes a series of events focused on the Brazilian mineral exploration mining industries. I'm Carolina Albernaz, CEO of the Brazil-Canada Chamber of Commerce, and I'm here today with Colin Smith, Head of New Project Review for ValOre Metals, to talk about their projects in Brazil and what's their plans for the future. So Colin, first of all, welcome. And thank you very much for being here today.
Thank you for having me. It's great to be here.
So why don't we start by having you introduce yourself and introduce a little bit about ValOre Metals.
Absolutely. Yes, my name again is Colin Smith. I'm a professional geologist working with ValOre Metals. We're a Canadian listed exploration company hosted in Vancouver. And as Carolina mentioned, we have 100% interest and ownership of the Pedra Branca PGE project located in Ceará State, northeastern Brazil.
So why don't you give, you mentioned Pedra Branca, why don't you give us a short overview of your assets in Brazil before we go specifically into the Pedra Branca project?
Sure, absolutely, yeah. So Pedra Branca, as I said, is located in the state of Ceará. It's about a 4 hours drive south from Fortaleza along BR-20 and another highway option as well, directly to site. And it's an exploration stage PGE project, very large land position, close to 50,000 hectares. And we have a current 43-101 resource of just over 1 million ounces, 2 PGE plus gold. It's a palladium dominant system, about 2-to-1 palladium to platinum at grades 1.22 grams per ton. And all the inferred ounces do come to surface. They're spread across the project area in 5 distinct deposit areas. And so they're potentially open pit targets. Access is excellent year round. There's extensive existing infrastructure, including electricity, running water. There's a local community, which we use as the project base camp, and a large core logging and storage facility, and a great local workforce as well.
Wow. So ValOre drilled about 6,000 meters last year, over 45 holes. Can you comment on the results of this campaign?
Absolutely. Yeah. I mean, first and foremost, before getting into the program, we were able to build an exceptional all-Brazilian technical team, which really was instrumental in executing the program you mentioned, Carolina. The program itself, so as you said, was about 6,300 meters and focused on 3 target styles. First and foremost, resource expansion. So adding ounces to the current inferred resource, which we did in 2019. Further to that, advancing targets, which are pre-resource stage. And then the third category would be new discovery style drilling. And so we had great success on all fronts. There was 3 of the 5 deposit areas constrained by the resource we drilled and had really, really positive results from. We'll be following that up this year with some more drilling. We had excellent target advancement at some of the pre-resource targets and then made a new discovery at the CO4, previously undrilled CO4 target as well.
Wow. So you aim to add tangible value through process improvement and innovation. Can you describe some of those improvements since ValOre acquired the project in August 2019?
Absolutely. Yeah. I mean, but as I just mentioned, one of the targets we drilled, a new discovery for last year, was the CO4 target. We actually found that target through the development and execution of a new targeting methodology using WorldView spectral data, and pairing that with reprocessed historical ground magnetic data. WorldView spectral data is essentially it's the highest resolution commercially available satellite in the world. And it essentially allows you to take a very detailed color fingerprint, so to speak, of the prospective exposure of rocks, the mineralization that comes to surface or the associated alteration. And then you can scan that data set and look for similar color frequencies there throughout. And so that was one of the sort of innovative targeting methodologies we tried last year. It worked really well, and we'll be broadening the scope for that to the remainder of the property. Further to that, we engage in quite a bit of innovative work in the processing, mineral processing and metallurgical side. That included some Brazil, actually in Belo, with Steinert ore sorting to sort of upgrade feed material before going into a metallurgical flow. Further to that, we engaged in some PlatSol test work. PlatSol is a high temperature pressure leaching alternative to conventional processing. We received a mid 90 percentile recoveries for both palladium and platinum with PlatSol. And lastly, we had great success with cyanide leaching palladium and receive results from mid-80s to low 90% recovery for palladium.
ValOre recently completed a successful capital raise of $8.3 million. So what's next? Can you share a little bit about your plans for 2021 and beyond?
Yes, for sure. So as you said, we just were able to raise $8.3 million. That capital will be deployed on multiple fronts in Brazil. First and foremost, we'll be conducting another approximate 6,000 meter drill program, focusing again on resource expansion, further advancing the CO4 discovery last year in Cana Brava pre-resource targets, and then as well some new discovery drilling to add to that as well. Further to that, we will be broadening the scope on our metallurgical and mineral processing routes. So we engaged, as I said, on a number of those last year. We'll be advancing those to determine the safest, highest margin development strategy for the project. And last but not least, really since the beginning of this year and throughout the Q4 of last year, we have been conducting regional more early stage exploration campaigns, including Trato auger drill hole programs, geochemical sampling, geological mapping, and prospecting.
This is very exciting. So congratulations for all the achievements that you guys had this year. And I wish you the best of luck for this next phase of the project. Thank you very, very much for being here today and for the support. ValOre Metals is one of our silver sponsors for the 15th edition of the Brazil Candidate PDAC 2021. And stay tuned as ValOre will be presenting their Pedra Branca project as well as their assets in Brazil next Thursday, March 11th, as part of the Brazilian Mineral Exploration Mining Industry Projects and Opportunities. So don't miss it. And for more information and registration, please go to www.braskinchamber.org/PDAC2021. We look forward to seeing you there. Thank you, Colin, for being here today.
Obrigado.